San Bernardino County Sheriff's deputies have arrested two men in connection with the armed robbery of a jewelry store. The robbery happened last Saturday at Gemma's Jewelers on Foothill Boulevard in Rancho Cucamonga. The store owner, who was pistol whipped, is recuperating from her injuries. Deputies took 28-year-old Christopher Lamar of Ontario and 23-year-old Angel Olvera of Fontana into custody. They're accused of stealing several thousand dollars worth of jewelry.